Okay.
You know what this is?
No, I don't. But you know, people been hitting me up and they was like, y'all need y'all to listen, react to more female artists.
So mm-hmm. Four like, non-blondes.
So yeah, I was told about four non-blondes.
Are they brunette?
I don't know. But I know. I think they're like a rock star band. They actually want us to listen to Tina Turner too. We might need a little
Tina. I've never heard of Tina Turner before.
So what? Tina be dancing. What? Tina was in that.
Wait, Tina Turner was. Who was that lady we reacted to?
Tina Turner.
That
Turner.
Was going crazy.
He put us on.
You know,
Tina? Oh, Tina Marie.
She's
I'm talking
fast.
Squibbins to your baby.
Yeah, she's fast.
Fast. You never heard of Tina Turner? Ike Turner?
Yeah, I've heard of Ike Turner.
I've heard of Ike Tina.
Ike Tina. Yeah, Ike. But I've never heard her song. All right, then. Four non-blondes. What's up? This has to be a super banger. 1.4 million views on YouTube. What's up?
Four non-blondes.
All right, let me see.
One of us had to hurt.
Let's get it.
A 100.
Let's go.
And 84,000 comments. Let's get this.
So they liking this.
Four ladies got together, made a band.
She got the hippie dress for real, for real.
She going to
the
he always does. I keep saying,
you started the video with Willy Wonka, huh?
Oh, okay. Go ahead.
What? No. What'd you
say? This is somebody with a top hat.
Man said he made it look like Willy Wonka.
It's not Willy Slash?
Yes.
Slash had a top hat, but it wasn't like that, was it?
Yeah, know. Slash was really like that, kind of.
Was it?
Man, she ripping the guitar.
When they told me Slash was
Yeah.
The build is real nice.
Yeah. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man.
Wow.
A very unique voice.
Or whatever that means.
Okay.
She got the 4PF on the drum.
Sometimes when I'm lying spared just to get it all out of what's in my mind. I didn't feel it.
I heard this on Friends.
I can definitely give me Earthbound vibes. You ever been in the store Earthbound?
No. See, Brent, you've been in a lot of places. You know.
Bro, she has the shades. She got the air pilot shades.
Oh, yeah.
She got the pilot really shades. It's crazy that people were flying planes without a shield over.
A million
straight glass.
When was they doing that?
Bro, that's no, 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 question. But just like a seat.
No windshield.
No windshield. It might have a little something right there, but they ain't there. That's why they got the glasses, because it's blown. The bravery.
No, hey, what was the brothers? The Wright brothers?
Yeah.
They ghosts.
There I go. They're making another plane movie. They're making another plane movie. That's going to be good.
She looks like she got a drop, though.
Let me see her.
Interesting. She's definitely.
Her voice is absolutely. Her voice is unique.
Who's trying to see if she's black or not? She looks like she got a drop.
Did I see her daddy?
I'm familiar with that texture.
I'm familiar with that texture of hair. And it's got a little.
Said, I'm going to see who her daddy is.
A little listen now.
She's from Massachusetts.
Black people don't live there.
Marloose.
Just look if she's black. Like, what's her name?
Alfred.
That's Alfred Perry. Blacker's name.
I mean, but that also could be a white
name.
Alfred Sting.
No.
She's Caucasian.
Yeah, I think
she's Caucasian.
Okay.
All right.
Oh yeah. We tripped, but she like she got a little.
I thought she was seasoned. She was seasoned.
I thought she was one of us.
Said in this institution. This is a banger.
In this institution.
Yo, what's an institution?
And I pray. Oh my God, you are pretty.
Yeah.
I pray every single day.
Yeah.
For revolution.
Okay.
Into a closer times when I'm lying in bed. Do you get it all? What's in my mind? And I am feeling a little
man, whoever requested this,
for
shout out,
thank
you,
Blonde.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm glad we be like listening to different types of music.
Expand on the horizon.
Cause this made me feel like, man, rap is old. Man, it's different. She just said, hey, blue.
The whole nation was crazy, though. I ain't gonna lie, but you are right, you ain't got that crazy bar, so you know what I'm saying, a little harmonation. That's what it's nice, I think. Institution, that's what it's nice. I think so, yeah, I believe that, because you know everything is considered an institution. Look it up, somebody look it up. Prison is considered an institution, a library is considered an institution.
It's a physical building, so they meet the criteria of an institution, you know.
But in the United States, considering itself an entity or an institution in itself.
Because a school, it's crazy that a jailhouse and a school is called an institution. But you know what I mean?
It's supposed to, what it's supposed to train? What's institute in, like, that word?
Institution.
Okay, go ahead.
Look it up, definition of institution.
Have
you know?
Right here. Have the meaning of the song right here.
Institution.
Oh, they're the first openly lesbian group.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
40.
Well, San Fran. Makes sense. Okay.
What's going on?
For none, bro.
Yeah, it doesn't really have like a meaning of the song. It just has like a
how they was
like a background and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a good song.
I didn't know that you were like, what's up?
I'm on Genius looking at what's up
right now. Damn. Okay.
It's got a bunch of words, but it has nothing to do with. It says the bassist, Barista, Hill House Recall.
Yeah, that's San Francisco, my boy.
Linda working on the song.
Oh, yeah, my boy. Yeah, I hate when I answer y'all own questions down here, bro. That really be messing
up. How you
They be like,
you trying to go yet?
You trying to go out to eat yet?
Yeah.
You trying to go yet?
Yeah, they probably don't, man. Next crowbar on the white man, Scorpions.
Hey, y'all shout out to Brandon with the Scorpions, y'all.
Yeah, guys.
You finally got some trying to say that on camera.
Oh, bro.
Is that bad?
Well, it's just weird. She was like,
"No, I want to hear it."
She wrote the song when she was in the bedroom down the hall. I was in my I was in my bedroom having sex, and I stopped because I heard her playing that song. I remember running down the hall saying, "Dude, what are you playing like that? I like that." We had a lot of songs that were rock and thrashy back then, but Linda would always pull her ballads out. I remember being struck by it. She kept looking at me going, "Does this sound like something? Am I plagiarizing someone?" I said, "Finish the song, it's beautiful." And it caught on at our shows right away. People really liked it.
What's going on? Yeah, yeah.
Hold on. So she made a song while getting hit.
No, the one that the bassist heard her.
She's a lesbian.
She's like, what is that? She had to stop to go figure out what the song was.
Correct, yeah. Yes.
Oh, okay.
It was not good.
Crazy.
And also, she wasn't getting, you know.
Yeah. Man, they probably was in there, you know.
Man, yeah. All right, we got.